Hi everyone, welcome to the show channel which enables your basic knowledge about basic concept. Try to solve question along with me. I will give you standard time as per question required. Today topic is Union Executive Part 1. Kindly subscribe and share my YouTube channel if you feel it's worthful for you. Let's start a quiz session. First question is, which of the following appointment is not made by the President of India? Already question asked in NCC exam 2008. Speaker of Lok Sabha is the first option. Chief Justice of India, Chief of Air Staff, Chief of Army. Which of the following appointment is not made by the President of India? The answer is Speaker of Lok Sabha. All other are appointed by the President of India. Speaker of Lok Sabha is not appointed by the President of India. Second question is, how many times the President of India can seek re-election to his post? Once, two times, three times, any number of times. Already question asked in SSC 2008. Answer is any number of times. Fourth option is the correct option. Next question, in case the President wish to resign, to whom is he to address the resignation letter? Ask question in UPPCS and SSC. So it's an important question and basic question. Try to solve this question. Option are Chief Justice of India, Secretary of Lok Sabha, Vice President, Prime Minister. President wish to resign. To whom is he to address the resignation letter? Answer is Vice President. Who held the office of the Vice President of India for two consecutive terms? Dr. Radhakrishnan, Mr. R. Venkatiram, Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma, Mr. V. V. Giri. Answer is Dr. Radhakrishnan. What is the maximum age limit prescribed for the post of the President of India? 50 years, 58 years, 60 years, 62 years. There is no maximum age limit. Answer is there is no maximum age limit prescribed for the post of President of India. A President ordinance can remain in force for 3 years, 6 months, 9 years indefinitely. SSC question asked in SSC exams. President ordinance can remain in force for 3 months, 6 months, 9 years and indefinitely. Answer of this question is 6 months. Who can initiate impeachment for the President? 1/4 member of the either house of the parliament, half of the member of either house of the parliament, half of the state legislature, 1/3 member of the any state legislature. Question asked in SSC exam 2010. 1/4 member of the either house of the parliament can initiate impeachment of the President. Who among the following is the constitutional empowered to declare a geographical area as a scheduled area? Question asked in UPPCS 2006. So option is Governor, Chief Minister, Prime Minister, President. Who among the following is the constitutional empowered to declare a geographical area as a scheduled area? President is the constitutionally empowered to declare a geographical area as a scheduled area. Who among the following President held office for two consecutive terms? Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, both A and B, Dr. Zakir Hussain. Question already asked in BPSC 2004. Answer of this question is Dr. Rajendra Prasad held office for two consecutive terms. Rashtrapati Bhavan was designed by Edward Stone, Lee Corbusier, Edwin Lutyens, Tarun Dutt. Question asked in SSC 2010. Rashtrapati Bhavan was designed by which of the following? Answer of this question is Edwin Lutyens. Under which article of the Constitution of India can be President of India be impeached? Article 61, Article 75, Article 76, Article 356. Constitution of India can be President of India can be impeached under which article? आर्टिकल 61 इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. इन इंडिया प्रेसिडेंट इज इलेक्टेड बाय डायरेक्ट इलेक्शन सिंगल ट्रांसफरेबल वोट प्रोपोर्शनल वोट सिस्टम ओपन बैलेट सिस्टम. सिंगल ट्रांसफरेबल वोट सिस्टम. द प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया इज इलेक्टेड बाय द मेंबर ऑफ लोकसभा मेंबर ऑफ बोथ हाउस ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट मेंबर ऑफ द स्टेट लेजिस्लेचर बाय द इलेक्टोरल कॉलेज कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ इलेक्टेड मेंबर ऑफ बोथ द हाउस ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट एंड स्टेट लेजिस्लेटिव. क्वेश्चन आस्क इन वेस्ट बंगाल पीसीएस 2008. फोर्थ ऑप्शन इज ए करेक्ट. बाय द इलेक्टोरल कॉलेज कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ द इलेक्टेड मेंबर ऑफ बोथ द हाउस ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट एंड स्टेट लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबलीज. A candidate for the office of the President of India should not be less than 25 year of age, 35 year of age, 30 year of age, 40 year of age. Question asked in SSC 2013. So it's a very basic and important question. Try to solve this question. Candidate for the office of the President of India should not be less than 35 year of age. Basic requirement. Constitutional authorize the president to make provision for discharge of a duty of the governor in extraordinary circumstances under the article 161, 162, 165, 310. Constitution authorize the president to make provision for discharge of duty of the governor in extraordinary circumstances under which article? Article 160 is the correct option. Which of the following office is held during the pleasure of the President of India? Vice President, Chief Justice of India, Governor of State, Chairman of the UPSC. Question already asked in UP PCS 2008. Governor of State. All the executive power in India Constitution are vested with the Prime Minister, Vice President, Parliament, Council of Minister. Question asked is NDA 2009. All the executive power in Indian Constitution are vested with the President. And which of the following are available for the to the President of India but not to the Governor of State? Question asked in SCRA 2012 exams. Option is power to grant pardon in case of a death sentence, diplomatic power, power to veto the bills passed by the state legislature, power to declare emergency. Option is correct option is 1 and 4 or we have 2 or 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4. D is the correct option 1, 2 and 4. Power to grant pardon in case of a death sentence. Diplomatic power, power to declare emergency. Which of the following has the power to initiate the motion of the impeachment of the President of India? NDA 2009. Question asked in NDA 2009 exams. Option is Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha, Speaker of Lok Sabha, both the House of the Parliament. Motion of impeachment of the President of India. Both the House of the Parliament. The resolution for removing the Vice President of India can be moved in Lok Sabha alone, either House of the Parliament, Joint Sitting of Parliament, Rajya Sabha alone. Question asked in UP PCS 2004. Answer of this question is Rajya Sabha alone. For the removing the Vice President of India. Who has the right under the Constitution to seek the opinion of the Supreme Court on the question of law? UP PCS 2012. Question asked in UP PCS. So option is President and Court of India, Prime Minister and all of these. President. Which of the following President of India was associated with the trade union movement? Question asked in UP PCS 2012. Option is V.V. Giri, N. Sanjeeva Reddy, K.R. Narayan, Zakir Hussain. Which of the following President of India was associated with the trade union movement? Answer of this question is V.V. Giri. Next question is which article of the Indian Constitution prescribe eligibility condition for re-election टू द पोस्ट ऑफ द प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया, आर्टिकल 52, आर्टिकल 54, आर्टिकल 55, आर्टिकल 57. क्वेश्चन आज इज छत्तीसगढ़ पीसीएस 2012. 57 आर्टिकल इज द करेक्ट आंसर. द वाइस प्रेजिडेंट इज एक्स ऑफिशियो चेयरमैन ऑफ राज्यसभा, लोकसभा, प्लानिंग कमीशन, नेशनल डेवलपमेंट काउंसिल. ऑप्शन वन इज द करेक्ट आंसर, राज्यसभा. वाइस प्रेजिडेंट इज द एक्स ऑफिशियो चेयरमैन ऑफ द राज्यसभा. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज यूनियन एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफ इंडिया कंसिस्ट ऑफ प्रेजिडेंट, वाइस प्रेजिडेंट एंड द काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर ओनली. नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज प्रेजिडेंट एंड द काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर ओनली. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑप्शन इज प्रेजिडेंट, वाइस प्रेजिडेंट एंड द काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर एंड लोकसभा स्पीकर ओनली. प्रेजिडेंट, वाइस प्रेजिडेंट, काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर एंड राज्यसभा ओनली. ऑप्शन वन इज करेक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस ऑप्शन. प्रेजिडेंट, वाइस प्रेजिडेंट एंड काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर ओनली इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. डिस्प्यूट रिगार्डिंग द इलेक्शन ऑफ द प्रेजिडेंट एंड वाइस प्रेजिडेंट आर सेटल इन, क्वेश्चन आस्क इन एसएससी एग्जाम. ऑप्शन आर इन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट, बाय द इलेक्शन कमीशन, बाय द पार्लियामेंट्री कमेटी, इन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट एंड हाई कोर्ट. सुप्रीम कोर्ट इज रिगार्डिंग द डिस्प्यूट ऑफ द इलेक्शन ऑफ द प्रेजिडेंट एंड वाइस प्रेजिडेंट आर सेटल इन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट ओनली. वेयर इज ए रेजाइना हिल्स, वेयर राष्ट्रपति भवन इज सिचुएटेड. द हिल फीचर इन श्रीनगर अदरवाइज नोन एज शंकराचार्य हिल, द प्लेस वेयर द डोगरा रूलर्स ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर बिल्ट देयर फोर्ट इन जम्मू. रॉक फीचर ऑफ कन्याकुमारी वेयर स्वामी विवेकानंद स्टैचू आर इरेक्टेड. आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज वेयर राष्ट्रपति भवन इज सिचुएटेड इज कॉल्ड रेजाइना हिल. Who is executive head of the state in India? Question asked in SSC exam 2013 is a very basic question. Option is President, Prime Minister, Leader of Opposition, Chief Secretary, Governor, Government of India. President is the executive head of state in India. Power of the President to issue ordinance is a relic of Government of India Act of 1909. Government of India Act 1919, Government of India Act 1935, Government of India Act 1947. Question ask is UP PCS 2008. Try to solve this question. Government of India Act 1935 is the correct option. Acting Chief Justice of Supreme Court in India is appointed by the Chief Justice of a Supreme Court, Prime Minister, President, Law Minister. President is the correct option. Next question is, during the term of office, no litigation can be instituted in any court of law against the President of India. Reason of this statement is, President office is above the Constitution. So we have to answer of this question by the option, correct option by this option. Both A and R are true, but R is the correct explanation of A is the option 1. Both A and R are true, but R is a not correct explanation of A. Third is A is true, but R is false. A is false, but R is true. Fourth option. Answer is A is true, but R is false. During the term of office, no litigation can be instituted in any court of law against the President of India is the correct, but President office is above the Constitution is wrong. Thank you so much. Please subscribe and share my YouTube channel if you feel it's worthful for you. Thank you.